What up, Wonder Baron? It's me. Welcome back to another spooktacular dog bite. Today we're going to be talking about news, sports, and Ask Mr. C. Over to our anchors.
Welcome back, everyone. It's me, Brianna. Yeah, it's orange. I know. It's like Carrot Top, Chucky, Fred Weasley, orange. We're gonna get over that. Today we're asking people what their favorite TV show was when they were a kid. What was your favorite show when you were a kid?
Probably Duck Dynasty or One of the Pets.
Probably Team Umizoomi.
Okay, what is your favorite TV show?
Game of Thrones.
SpongeBob. I like SpongeBob.
Hi, Lily here. It's officially the holiday season, so today we're going around and asking students and teachers what their favorite holiday is. Also, what's your favorite holiday? Comment down below.
Probably Christmas. I feel like most of my family just celebrates it all together. It's just the best thing.
I would definitely have to go with Christmas. It's a great time of year. We get a little break from school, and I decorate my house with all kinds of Christmas decorations the day after Thanksgiving, usually. So it's a great time with family and friends, so I enjoy the season and the reason for it.
Christmas.
Christmas!
My favorite holiday is Christmas.
I kind of like Christmas.
I think they're all three equally great holidays. Halloween, you get to dress up like somebody other than yourself. Thanksgiving has the best food, but Christmas has this amazing spirit of giving. But if I had to pick, I'm going to go Christmas.
Halloween.
Wow, that was a lot of Christmas. Happy Halloween, guys. Bye.
What was your favorite TV show when you were a kid?
Probably Duck Dynasty or Henry Danger.
More Duck Dynasty. That's all this week for Dog Bite from our section. Have a good day. Is my little sister, so if anyone does anything, I will come and find you. And there's no promises to what I might do.
Happy Halloween, everyone. Happy Halloween, everyone. Make sure this weekend you stay safe and check your candy. This week, here are some things that you could possibly do.
What do we say?
Trick or treat! Trick or treat! Trick or treat! Trick or treat!
Hello, I am Coach Karras, the one of the sponsors for HOPE Club. It stands for the Hispanic Organization Promoting Education. So if you're asking yourself the question, what is HOPE? It's basically just a community for school members to join and kind of have some fun and fellowship. It was originally geared towards Hispanic students, but we are welcoming to all. And so we usually meet once a month on Wednesdays, and we have food, and we kind of just get to know each other and then talk about different scholarship and educational opportunities that exist and play some fun games and things like that. So our next meeting is next Wednesday, October 26th, after school, in my room, Coach Harris's room. And we'd like to have you come on out. We hope to see you there.
My name is Martha Garcia. I am in 12th grade, and I am the president of HOPE. For Hispanic Heritage Month, we decided to have a week dedicated to Hispanic heritage. We just want to say thank you to everyone who supported and volunteered helping us sell everything. We really appreciate all of you showing your support. Our next HOPE meeting will be October 26th in the cafeteria. We will be having food and games, and you'll get to learn more about HOPE itself. We also have a retreat coming up November 12th, where you will get to meet our founders and the HOPE team and many other HOPE chapters and learn more about HOPE itself. For more information, be sure to check out our meeting.
I am Rebecca Reyes, a junior, and I'm the Vice President of Service for our school's Hope Chapter. I'm responsible for orchestrating all the community events that our Hope members are able to participate to help accumulate their hours in order to get a court at graduation. Hope is an amazing way for you to help serve your community. Not only that, but you're able to form connections and relationships with people who have experience. This opens a world of opportunities for you because you have panels of people at hand who you are able to draw information from. By participating in our service events, you are able to share your culture with others. We had many people during Hope Week who would come up to us and say that it was their first time trying this type of food or drinks and how they were now more open to trying new foods and customs from different cultures.
Hey, I'm Montserrat Martinez, a senior and the Vice President of Marketing for Hope. If you have any questions, be sure to ask Mr. Cares or any of the officers around. And be sure to follow the Instagram page at WBHS_Hope.
Today we're here with
Isaac, Don,
Andrew.
And the question for today is, what do you want to be for Halloween?
Officer Jones.
Coach White.
Today I'm here with
Hannah.
Summer. And the question for today is, what do you want to be for Halloween?
This is just me. Probably your mom.
Today I'm here with
Gracie.
Mackenzie.
And the question for today is, what do you want to be for Halloween?
Guy Fieri, a gold digger.
What's going on, guys? I'm Tyra Allen. Today I'm here with
MJ Dowd.
Zay McCoy.
Today we're going to be talking about their first time getting into a varsity football game. How did it feel, MJ?
Like, it felt good and stuff. You feel me? It felt great. I feel like I got to put Warner Barrel on the mail. I got to be serious. You know, I got to keep reaching and keep trying hard to see who I want to be.
Okay. What about you, Zay?
It was a good experience, you know. It felt great. I'm just about to show y'all who I am.
Hey guys, my name is Giovanni Bradley. We'll be talking about volleyball. Volleyball has advanced to the Elite Eight after defeating Villarico 3-2. Yesterday they played McIntosh. McIntosh is 32-12, and your Bulldog team is 35-8. Here's how the game went. The game went very well. They did incredible, and they won.
And I'm here, well, like always, for the announcements of the softball team. Well, I have scary news. Yep. This is the result of the last game of the season, and sadly, we lost. Yeah. I didn't want to say it, but is that true? Yes, that's true. But hey, we don't have to be upset for this. I mean, it's just a lose. Everybody loses. I mean, everybody loses, right? Right? Besides, I know this will help to the team to get better. Yeah, they will train harder and harder and harder and harder every game. I mean, every day and every season. Yeah, I'm pretty sure of it. Yeah.
Are you ready for this week's Dog Byte? We got clubs coming up. We got Drama Club from November 13th from 3:35 to 4:30 in the Drama Room. Arg. Arg. We got Art Club every Monday from 3:35 to 4:30 in the Art Room. Arg. Good evening. We got Crochet Club starting. Oh my god! As I was saying, Crochet Club starting at Wednesday through Friday at 3:35 for 4:30 in Miss Cook's classroom. And that's on the History Hall. Alright. Dude, I should stop throwing the... And those were our clubs for the next few weeks. I'll see y'all in the next Dogg Byte. Remember, have a safe and happy Halloween. Arrgh! It's cold!
It's actually a very mysterious mural. No one knows who painted it. We have asked students and teachers, even Miss Glass. However, no one knows who painted this mural.
So last week, as I watched the Dogg Byte video, you guys were like, it's a mystery. No one knows who painted this. That's like a perfect Ask Mr. C question, because I assure you, it took me a whopping 4 hours to figure out. Stan Ridgway painted that. He's painted all the fancy things around here, and he has a company called Bring Your Walls to Life. So mystery solved. It was good old Mr. Ridgway. So we got some Halloween questions here. Hit me with them.
Favorite candy? Reese Pieces or them Lifesaver gummies? You give me a bag of them, they're gone.
Favorite Halloween candy would be Snickers.
What's the best costume you've seen?
Best costume I've seen was my daughter who pretended to be me.
Thoughts on scary movies?
Thoughts on scary movies? I've been a big fan of Jason because you can't kill him.
I like that laugh.
What a haunted house.
I like haunted houses. Jump scares are always good, but I like how people usually cling to me in a haunted house, even if they're strangers.
And do you believe in ghosts or paranormal activity?
There's a lot in this world that I can't explain, so I'm going to have to say I mildly do believe in weird things.
And do you decorate for Halloween?
Heck yes, we decorate for Halloween. We decorate for all holidays at my house.
What'd you do this year?
This year for Halloween, I'm going to be taking my children out with their friends who are coming over, and my wife will hand out candy. That's the standard procedure.
What does your family do for Halloween?
We go trick-or-treating, of course, as many places as we can, because Dad loves candy.
Well, I guess that's it, guys. Have a happy Halloween!